Hello children, welcome you all to GK class. Children, today we are going to learn something about different art, tallest flowers and tallest trees. Children, it will be, if we, whenever we see something new, we say wow, okay, right? So today we are going to learn something new. You don't know about it. But today I am going to tell you something about this nature's superlatives. What is nature? What is nature? Things that are not made by people. Right? If I talk about sky, is it made by people? No. It's nature, natural. If you talk about star, if I talk about tree, if I talk about sun, if I talk about rain, these all are nature's superlative. Nature, right? That are not made by people. Okay? Now we are talking about superlative. Superlative means we use the word super. Very nice, beautiful, wow, best. That one. Okay? So, we are going to talk about today something different. Now, in your book, page number 41, you have to tick the right answer, right? You have to tick the right answer, which is correct. Now, it is the largest flower in the world. Now, which is the largest flower in the world? Have you heard about it? No. The largest flower in the world is Rafflesia arnoldi. Rafflesia arnoldi. It is the biggest flower. Okay, it is the biggest flower. It's not green. It's having 5 petals. To know more about it, I have uploaded one more video. After this, you can see a video. Okay, to make it clear, you will watch video so that you can see there about this flower. Arnoldi, Rafflesia arnoldi. You can see how big it is. Okay, it's very beautiful flower. It's big one. If you see that, you will say wow. But it is not in, you're not seeing India. Okay. Now, so which is the largest flower in the world? Largest flower in the world is Rafflesia arnoldi. Okay, Rafflesia arnoldi. Okay. Now, it is the smallest flower in the world. Now children, first we talked about largest flower. Now we are going to talk about the smallest flower. We are going to talk about the smallest flower. Smallest means how small it can be. This much? This much? This much? No. It's very small, like a seed. Okay? The smallest flower in the world is Wolffia globosa. It's Wolffia globosa. Now it is green in color. Okay, it's very small, 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 small. It can be in water. Okay, again, to see this Wolffia globosa, there's a video. You can see, watch it carefully so that you can see. You can see that what type of plant it is. Very small. It's very small, small seeds, very green color, and it is explained very clearly. I uploaded because you can understand it very clearly. By telling you, by showing you pictures, you won't be able to understand. Okay? So, very smallest flower in the world is Wolffia globosa. Okay? Wolffia globosa. Now, it is the tallest flower in the world. Now here we talked about largest flower. Now here it is tallest. Largest means big one and tallest means tall one. Now it is the tallest flower in the world. It is Titanarum. It is Titanarum. It is tallest one. Again you can see in the video it is there. Tallest flower, Titanarum. It's the tallest one. So that's why the word it is used, new nature superlative, means the best one. By looking it, you will see, wow, it's there. That there's a tallest tree also. There's a tallest flower also. So, we are talking about nature's superlative. Okay. Now, it is the tallest flower in the world is Titan arum. Titan arum is the tallest flower in the world. Now, it is the tallest tree in the world. Now, we are going to talk about tallest tree. Redwood. Which is the tallest tree? It is redwood is the tallest tree. Now, it is the world's oldest known living tree. Now, this is the world's oldest known living tree. This is the living tree. It is Old Chico tree. Okay? This is Old Chico tree is the oldest living tree in the world. Okay, children? As I have told you, I have put, you can see the flower Rafflesia. You can see the smallest flower, Wolffia globosa, and the tallest tree, Titan arum, in the video. Okay, to make it clear, I have put it. So, watch it carefully until unless you are not going to watch, you won't be able to understand and it won't be interesting for you. Okay, so make it interesting, understand it, do it in your book. Okay, till the time, bye bye.
The largest flower and smallest flower in the world, Rafflesia arnoldi. Rafflesia arnoldi, commonly called the copse lily, is a species of flowering plant in the parasitic genus of Rafflesia. It is noted for producing the largest individual flower on earth. It has a very strong and unpleasant odor of decaying flesh, earning it the nickname copse flower. It is endemic to the rainforests of Sumatra and Borneo. Although there are some plants with larger flowering organs like Titan arum and Talipot palm, those are technically clusters of many flowers. Rafflesia is a genus of parasitic flowering plants. It contains approximately 28 species. Rafflesia arnoldi is also called as the kerubut in Indonesia and it is one of the three national flowers in Indonesia. It was officially recognized as a national rare flower. The flower of Rafflesia arnoldi grows to a diameter of around 1 meter, but the greatest measurement from a reliable source is 3.44 feet for one at Palupa Nature Reserve near Bukit Tinggi, Sumatra, measured by Professor Saya Buddin of Andalas University. Rafflesia arnoldi weighs up to 11 kilograms. The Rafflesia does not have a chloroplast genome and therefore it is incapable of photosynthesis. Instead, the tetrastigma vine that hosts the flower provides its nutrients and food. The Rafflesia uses small filaments to extract the nutrients and water from the host vine. The bloom hollow at the center and white and red spotted has 5 petals. It takes about 9 months for the flower to bloom and it can only last for a week. A Rafflesia flower can grow up to a meter in diameter and the biggest can weigh up to 7 kg. The flowers look and smell like rotting flesh and hence its local names which translate to corpse flower or meat flower. The foul odor attracts insects such as flies which transport pollen from male to female flowers. It is used as medicine in peninsular Malaysia. Rafflesia the smallest flowers that we know about today. The plant is generally 1 by 42 inches long and 1 by 85 inches wide. That's about the size of a poppy seed. Wolffia is a genus of 9 to 11 species which include the smallest flowering plants on earth. Commonly called watermeal or duckweed, these aquatic plants resemble specks of cornmeal floating on the water. Wolffia species are free-floating thalli, green or yellow-green and without roots. The flower is produced in a depression on the top surface of the plant body. It has one stamen and one pistil. Individuals often float together in pairs or form floating mats with related plants such as Lemna and Spirodella species. Most species have a very wide distribution across several continents. Wolffia species are composed of about 40% protein on a dry matter basis, about the same as the soybean, making them a potential high protein human food source. They have historically been collected from the water and eaten as a vegetable in much of Asia. Wolffia is the smallest genus of the aquatic plants known as duckweeds, which are part of the family Lemniaceae. They are usually found floating in masses in freshwater lakes, streams, and marshes. They are rooted